What's up, YouTube? My name is Daniel, or you can call me Technology. So today, we're going to talk about or differentiate three things. What are the three things? A router, access point, and the switch hub. First, let's talk about the router. First, what is a router? As you can see, here now, that is a router. So, router is best for network. There are two types of router, a wired router and wireless. Router are best known as intermediary device that enable computer and network at the same time. For example, between your home network and your internet. Routers are basically have an built-in security or firewall. Now, what is access point? Now, I will show a picture now that is an example of access point. Access point provides a wireless network to an Ethernet network. When an access point plug to a hub or switch or wired router, it sends out wireless signals. This enables computers and devices to connect to a wired network wirelessly. But some routers are equipped with access point. So in this case, you do not need to buy or to have an access point because some routers are a built-in access point. So last is the switch hub. Now here is a picture of or example of a switch hub. Switch hub can send and receive information at the same time. Switch hubs are best recommended for a home or offices that have more computers because switch hubs are smart because they can identify the data or information that they receive. So they just send the information or data to the computer or to the device that intended to only the computer that is intended for. So that's all. That's the information that I have here. So thanks for watching guys. See you in my next video. Make sure you like this video and make sure you subscribe to my channel, and see you next again. My vlog. Bye bye.